term female fronted metal anymore because there are so many different styles of metal bands with female singer. In the past it was a little bit more minority and it would somehow already a little bit describe the sound of the band if you would say female fronted metal band. Nowadays there are so many different styles that I think you just go skip the female fronted stuff, just metal band.